Hey, honey.
Hey, how are you?
Good. How are you?
Oh, good.
Yeah. How's the baby's room coming
Real out? Good. Carpet will be in tomorrow. Might be ready by the time he's here. Who knows?
Oh, that'd be great. Where's the door going to go?
Oh, it's already in. It's out in the garage. So you just go through the kitchen, through the laundry room, right there in front of your Jeep. Boom, right there. You're in the baby's room. Door's already installed.
I just thought we were going to have a door here to go straight to
the room. Oh, yeah. We talked about that. But, you know, I like this chair here. This is where I do devotions, read my Bible from here, put my shoes on and off. I kneel and pray here. This is a special place to me. I really don't want it to be a traffic pattern, if you know what I mean.
Well, I like our room the way it is, too. It's not about you. It's not about me.
Yeah.
It's about making our house work for our family.
You're right. You know what? So you want a door right here?
Yes.
All right. Well, I'll be right back. Transformed by Jesus Christ. We make room in the house for the family. We hope to see you there this Sunday at 9 and 10:30. Woo! Does that work for you, baby? Looky right here. You can come right in. Works good, doesn't it? Ooh, this is nice. You happy now? Is that what you wanted?
Yeah.
Good. Well, it's not about you anyway, okay? It's about Seth.
But if you close your eyes, does it matter?